Hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BUVU Gaming and today we are back in Voyager and I have just been kind of trying to grind a little bit of resources. As you can see, I've been emptying out a big part of this area, even though everything respawns so fast, of course. And let's get that poop and let's see how many. I have 34 bricks now and 17 coal. Yep, we need that for the cooking. So, we have a new skill. What can we do? Okay. Coinage. Forges create 4 extra coins over time. Okay. There's the banks, of course. Yep. Okay. But it was down here. We had some new stuff. So, unlocks queries. That would maybe be handy. Unlocks bows. Unlocks arrows. Unlocks cooked meat. Kind of tempted to take that one. Ooh, then we had gluttony, gain XP when eating. Unlock sprinklers. Well, that would be kind of handy for watering our crops, but it's not like we're growing that many crops at the moment. It unlocks cooked fish. That could be handy. Fish drop 50% more wood. Unlocks brachios. Less price for building, everything just working faster. What gives us something new? Unlock leather. Not sure what we need the leather for, but that could be handy. Okay, we haven't really looked at magic yet. Should we try that maybe? Gain 20% more XP. Unlocks inscription tables. That could be really cool too. Okay, let's just try and take this one. And boom, then we might suddenly get some fairies. Okay, well, let's do this. And I think last time I said something about the inventory, that I how to actually expand this. And of course, we can do that right here. Haha, yep, my brain just kind of... okay, that's why we wanted the little... Haha, yep, okay. And we need to find some hot peppers. Okay, well, I actually have gotten a couple some topazes and emeralds, so we're good on that. We just need hot pepper and medium or leather, so... Okay, can I make more bricks? I can. How many more do I need exactly to build the cooking pot? 12 more coal and 6 more bricks. Okay. Let's just make 6 more of those. And oh, I don't have wood any wood left to do that, but we can. Oh, hello. Let's go down here and do that. Oh, whoa. Okay, I almost missed you. There we go. Yep, and as you can see, we're getting a lot of coins now because they also drop from the mobs. So that is really, really nice. Let's eat a couple of these. Maybe some seaweed. There we go, we're fine. Okay, why are you... Oh, I can level up again. Yes. Or use another skill point. So where was the one with the leather? There, yes. We're gonna go for that. And... my sewing station works faster now. Okay, then we have textiles, unlocks boots, unlocks... Oh, nice. Okay. I can't really decide if I should just kind of focus on one area and say, okay, I just want to do all the like gathering related or all the finances or something. Yeah, or kind of just jump around like I'm doing now and do a bit of everything. Okay. Definitely need to build... a bridge or something. So, I don't know, maybe you get it in here that you can do something. I think you can at some point we'll be able to fill this in with dirt or something instead, but right now let's just do it like this. Oh, what was that? Gemologist, have one of each gem in your inventory. Nice. So yeah, it counts the inventory in our vault too, because I definitely don't have all the gems here. Okay, got a few more goodies, so let's get back up here and pick those up. And more coal, please. Okay, let's see, is there any more? Oh, hello. See, that's what I mean with them hiding behind the trees sometimes. Yep, okay, is there any? Oh, what are you? I pressed E, but it moved away. There we go, E. Gave me a skill point, I think. Ooh. That's cool. So, an extra way of leveling up, it seems. Oh, no, I don't know. There's another one further up. Okay, thank you. Take these. Okay, we're gonna go on. Hello. Oh, there we go. Okay, we have to point kind of below it. No, or maybe it just gives me XP. Perhaps. Oh, give me some more fishies. Thank you. Nice. Do we have any more coal up here? No. And get some eggs. Okay, well, let's see. How are we doing? Cooking. 8 more coal. Okay, well, we still have more skill points. Wow. That was textiles, melting, woodcut. Okay, let's go for this one. Cooked meat, bows and arrows. And then we get 40% more from mining. Then we get more rocks. And all rocks drop coal. Ooh, that would be kind of nice because we do need a lot of coal all the time, don't we? Poof. There we go. Nice. Okay, we need more coal. I can make more coal from wood, of course. But it is kind of nice to be able to keep the wood for other stuff left. Let's see if there's some more coal down here. Well, there's my iron. Nice. Well, I do have hides. I did just unlock the leather, right? So what if I go up here? Now we can okay, we need more hides, but we can make 2. Okay, so let's start with that. And not like there's that many animals to kill, not yet anyway. If I need to get all this hide, whoops, because I also want the poop, so I wonder what happens if you give animal feed to, which is interesting. You need poop to make animal feed. I still think that's strange. give me. Thank you. We could. Let's see. Animal feed. Let's try and make 1. Because I want to try and feed a cow and see what that does. Okay, can I make? I can make 2 more. Give me that, thank you. Ooh, we also have a glass now. I think maybe can we use it to catch the box or something? In a box somewhere. Not really over here. What about up here? No. Okay. Let's see if we can make our way to the, oh, come on, cow that is kind of hiding behind this tree here. There we go. Can I feed you this? Oh, gives us extra poop. Okay, poop explosion. Yep. Hello. Well, I'm sorry. Yep, we killed you. Need to find another way to get more more leather or more hides. Yeah, because we really don't have that many animals. I think the chicken only gives us meat or something. Okay, how are we doing here? Craft two more. And build farming cookpot. There we go. Now we can make a cookpot. Cookpot. Okay, I think. Let's put you down here. I need to buy more land so that we can actually spend a little. Okay, wait, we're doing anything. I want to see what we can do. Oh, we can make sushi. For that, we need fish. It doesn't tell me anything about what I get from it. It would kind of need if I told you what you would get. Okay, so we can make fruit salad. We need berries, citrus, cactus fruit. We need bottled milk. Ooh, maybe we can milk the cow with a bottle. I thought we could catch insects, but maybe we can... Well, that's what we need a bottle for, probably. Pumpkin, or maybe we need a bucket first, I don't know. Cooked meat, hot peppers, bottled milk and sugar, flour and sugar, bread and cheese, and sandwiches. So this is the only thing we can actually do at the moment. So let's make three of these. And see what we get out of that. And I have, man, I have another skill point. Oh, right. Geology. I think we're going to want this one so we can get some more coal. Yep. Nice. Okay, that unlocks prospecting. Rocks have 10% more chances of dropping gems. Increases the chances of finding rare items when digging by 30%. Oh. Okay, cool. Well, I need to make iron ore. How much coal? I don't really have a lot of coal. We can make one. Because if I want to make, for instance, the water shovel, then we're going to need iron ingots. Okay, we can make arrows, though, just from stone. So that's nice. Yeah, we're going to need 8 bricks. Well, okay, well, the thing is we need coal. There we go. Now we got sushi. Oh, look at that. That gives us 32. Oh, and oh, how did I get my health points back? I haven't eaten any of this yet. How did I get my health points back? I only had one. After we died. But this one also seems to give me health, so that's a good thing. Let's sort this. Okay. Oh, we have 2 leather. Didn't I get some hide? Thought we got some hide from the cow, but maybe not. Oh, but I still needed to eat something, so 1, 2, 3. And right now I don't need to heal, so let's keep the sushi for later. But we did take the geology, right? So yes, now we're getting coal, awesome. What about from this? Can that give me coal too, or will it only... Oh, yes, it will. That is lovely. Okay. Get some more flowers. Oh, there's something here. Yep. Oh, nice. More coal. Thank you. Another egg. Okay, we needed more bricks, so... Then I need 6 or something. Try and do that. And we need more iron, so let's just make those. What did I say? A bone pickaxe. 8 bricks and 69 ingots. We got the bones from that big thing we killed last time. And yeah, I made that bottle I have down here. I made that off camera actually after the last video. Okay, we have a short bow. For that we need wood and a couple of arrows. We're gonna need a lot of wood. Okay, thank you. Give me all this. Okay. Yep, we are grinding. Okay, how much money do I have? I have 150 actually. So if we say buy land, 270, 420, 280, it's over here somewhere, 350. Okay, this one is 50. 320, so the next one we can do is to 70 is the cheapest, I think. So, but we're gonna buy this one. Oh, achievement, expansionist, own 5 lands, yay. What are these, little mushrooms or something? Wow, I just need to tear down this entire place, then I can get plenty and plenty, plenty wood. Oh, yes, got so much wood over here. Okay, let's get this. Need some more coal. And then we're gonna go and check out this new island that we got. So there we go. Come on, and hello. Thank you. My energy is low. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. Yep, we're gonna eat this. Okay, we're just gonna eat that too. Do we want to get into some more cooking? Man, I need to make a lot of vaults so that we can have a vault that just always have like extra food in it, for instance. A vault that has gems, a vault that has, you know, man, gonna need so much storage. Okay, you were a little bit in the way. Oh, there was a rock hiding right there. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. So, let's see. Need some more iron ingots, so let's just make 5 more of those for now. And if you want another vault, we're gonna need steel, right? So we need even more iron ingots and gold ingots. Oh, look at that. We can make bread in the furnace. We need flour for that. We can make, cooked meat. This is why we make the cooked meat. That's good to know. Let's just make... Need 12, right, for the tree steel. And let's finish this one. There we go. And we're gonna need 12. Okay, we can only make 9. But if we want to make tree steel for another vault, a water shovel, left. Let's try and upgrade our shovel. Okay, thank you. Got some poop down there. Where did that poop come from? Does the chickens drop poop too? Because I don't think we have any new cows on the map yet. Okay, it's not quite done yet. Kind of have to be fairly close to... Oh, I didn't actually mean to hit you, little chicky. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, yep. Oh, I can also eat the eggs, of course. Thank you. Okay, how's my shovel? There's my shovel, nice. What a shovel, dig area increased, digging irrigates the dirt. Oh, but then we don't need the sprinklers anymore. Oh, hello. Yeah, it does seem like they just give you XP. Well, XP is not bad at all. Okay, let's head over here. And see what we might find over here. What is this? Oh, it's because I already hit it, or what? Why is there a little health point thingy right there? Oh, it's the tree. Oh. Don't think I got anything from that mushroom. Oh, hello. Yep, built with you. Go around. Okay, so I don't know. I'm probably supposed to destroy them or something. I don't know. What's this? Okay, we have a rainbow. It kind of looks a bit like a gate, doesn't it? Or something. Whoops. Thank you, Mr. Slimy. Okay, oh, I didn't actually mean to hit you. Okay, here we go, glass. Oh, nice, see, I got a bottle of milk. Ooh, yay. Okay, now we know how to get a bottle of milk too. There we go, but I also need, I need hides, so thank you. Oh, then they just pop back. So do I have to just destroy them really, really fast or something? I don't even know if I'm supposed to do anything with these mushrooms, so let's do this. Oh, no. Ah, it's a color puzzle. I think. Right? They have different, all have different colors, so do I have to make a rainbow? For instance. So we have to, if we start with this, I don't know if I have to do it from the inside or the outside, then we have blue, then we have green, then yellow, and orange, and then the red one. No, okay, let's try the other way around. So we take red, orange, yellow. Oh, come here. Okay. There we go. Yellow, okay, green, blue, and purple. Haha, yes. Oops. Nice. Look at this, guys. Yay. We found another chest. Awesome. Just wanted a little screenshot because I always forget to take screenshots of these. There we go. Right. I always forget this. E. I really need to have an assortment of keys. Okay, we needed this for something else, but let's... No, we did make the shovel. Why did I want... Oh, right, for steel. But let's make a key. And that means we need a few more of these. And can I make... Okay, let's just make all the iron ingots. Uh-huh. Thank you. And... Oh, no. Come. Ooh, what the... Ooh, that looks like a shield. Gives a 35% chance to dodge attacks. Oh, nice. Yeah. But is it already active? That's the thing I find a little confusing. I guess it's already active. Just because I have it? Or do I have to actually wear them? Right-clicking doesn't do anything. Well, as I said, maybe I have to get to that island that gives me options to wear things or something. Like, there's some kind of... Oh, I have 3 feet. Oh, is that achievements then? Because I think we have had 3 achievements. Maybe. There was the 100, when there was the gems, and then there was the 100 slimes, and then there was probably a third one, so that would be 3. Aha, so that's probably the feats. Or, yeah, that's the same as the feats. Okay, never mind. Well, we got the treasure. Ooh, yes. Mm-hmm. So, oh, hello. Let's get some XP from you. Do-do-do-do-do. And, all right, steel. Steel, 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 steel. That's what I wanted. So, let's do this. And, oh, no. Let's see. I need coal. Can I make coal? Yes, I can, but I kind of want that wood for something else. So, need to go and get some coal. And then we can make steel and make ourselves another... oh, my inventory is full. Okay, well, probably need to eat something anyway. Oh, we can eat this. And then we had the bottled milk. What did I need that for? Soup. Then we need pumpkins. There's the ice cream, but then we need sugar. Yeah, I can't really do anything with the bottled milk at the moment. Okay, yeah, that's why I really, really need to make the, or get coal, so that we can make another vault, because then we can start, you know, storing some stuff. Or some more stuff than just the gems. Or whatever we have stored in the other one. There we go. Thank you. Got 11 coal now. Oh, I'm stuck. Come on. Thank you. Okay. Back over here. Steel. 1, 2, 3. Yep, that's the max we can do right now. So, let's see. Ooh, next up, nomad shovel, then we need steel. Bone pickaxe, we needed bricks and iron ingots, yeah. Okay. Quick, quick, quick. Oh, no. Let's see. Yeah, it breaks, so we need just two more bricks. For now, let's make... Oh, I can only make one because I don't have any more coal. Oh, hello. These guys are everywhere now. Oh. Thank you. Oh, those are the fairies, of course. I think, yeah, that must be the fairies. I thought they would look different. I thought it would be something that would attack us. But I think that's the fairies. So they are the ones that give us XP. Haha, nice. So they're actually little friendly ones. Yep, got you. Okay. More coal, please. Thank you. Maybe we should do the quarry thing. I don't know how that works, but maybe that will make it easier for us to get some stuff. So instead of mining everything. Here we go. Okay. Oh, no. What was it? Oh, vault. Yes. Vault. Can I make that now? Oh, no. I need 12 bricks. Okay. So. I'm gonna make 6 more bricks. Okay, what do I have down here? Torch, fence, gate, flower pot, bench, bed, throne, fairy, display case. If we get some rare items, we can put those in here. That would be kind of handy. Okay, leather. Yep, I can craft one more of those. I don't think I have enough. That makes 3. Yeah. What is this? Oh, gold ingot. Ha. Ooh, I have some roads. I should place them down, shouldn't I? So, let's put you there. Okay. I think we're gonna have a road. Kind of... Oh, coming down here. Can make, yeah, let's just make a couple. Yep. Okay, so now we can make our vault. Yes, so now we have a second vault. Okay, we have one there. I really want to be able to fill in the dirt so that we have, because we don't actually have that much space here, do we? No, I think let's remove this. Yep. Okay, can I walk behind you? No, you do up. You do take up 2. Yeah. Okay, fair enough. Just wanted to see. So economic vault. Yeah, I think we're gonna put you here because then we can put another one below it. Oh, and we got another skill point. What was it I said? Yeah, quarries. So this one, deposit, unlocks quarries. Yes, okay. Let's just try that. And see how that works. Okay, that didn't seem to... Oh, calciferous. Allows you to eat minerals and gems. Okay. Not exactly what I would have thought about doing, but okay. I am just thinking, let's take out... Why did I put fish in there? I thought I put something else in there. Why would I put the fish in there? I don't know. But let's put this in there. And see, then we have gems. Are there only 4 different gems? I guess there are. Let's take the hide out. And then we're going to put this in there. Yes. Now I'm just getting... Okay, never mind. Let's put them there. And we have the thread. We have the bones. Yes, we have 1 hide. I don't think that's gonna be enough to make. No, we need 1 more to make 1 leather. Yes, okay. And then we have this one over here. Let's put the milk in there. And what else would I want to put away? The leather, that's something we're crafting, so we don't really pick it up, do we? And What else do I don't I get that much of? Because some things I get a lot of all the time. Could kind of store the bricks and the iron or these. It also give me a little bit of an overview of what I actually have of these craftable items, so that might be a really good idea. Fiber, hide. I think I want to put something else that's craftable in there, so let's leave that like that for now. And what are we doing? Oh, quarries. So industrial, nope. Farming? Aha, quarry. Ruby, topaz, we need more topazes and more amethysts and... Wow, that's expensive. So we need a whole bunch of these. Okay. Well, that was it for today, guys. We got our little new island over here. We have 145, so we can't quite buy anything. Our new land yet. But we are progressing, This is so much fun, guys. Man, yep, such a hoarding game. Hee yay. Okay, well, anyway, thank you for watching. And as always, do take care and happy gaming.